Okay, so hello everybody, my name is Chaotic Glitch over here in this channel of mine that I have. If you don't remember me from my main channel, that's okay. You know, if you only know me from this one, that's okay too. My name is Chaotic Glitch over here, but on my gaming channel, I am Mr. Glitch. I'm formal over there. Anyways, if you've been with me for the two videos that I've spun, you know how these go. So, I'm gonna start it off. You know what I hate? Misleading gameplay. All that. Sorry. Misleading gameplay advertisements. Now, I don't normally make a big stink out of this kind of stuff. Because, you know, it happens every day. And normally, I don't hear a lot of people talking about it either. Because, you know, to them, it may not be a big deal. But, you know, one day, you could find a game, a mobile game, that you like so goddamn much. You know what I'm saying? And that's kind of what I did. Because normally, when I'm watching over my pooch, because I've been given, you know, orders to watch over her as my parents are away at a... You know, because they have to do certain things, and normally I'm the one who watches over the dog to keep her entertained, to tire her out, you know, that usual stuff. Anyways, why I'm making a big stink out of this is because normally I have my phone with me. I get bored, I guess you could say. And when I get bored, you know, I normally like to whip out my phone and play a little mobile game. You know, it's a game, it's straightforward and simple because, well, it's a mobile game. It's meant to entertain you. You know, nothing more than just entertain you. So it does, and usually, you know how you get those annoying-ass, you know, advertisements that just sometimes get under your skin and stuff like that, but every now and again there will be that one mobile game that catches your eye that actually has gameplay that you might like, that you just might be into and stuff like that. But come to find out, when you actually check the gameplay on the advertisement, you go, well, what am I waiting for? Let's go down there and let's go get the game. But come to find out, when you actually go to the page, guess what? The gameplay is completely different from when it was advertised. It doesn't even look anything or play anything like the game advertised. Like, what I was promised was a strategy, was a little boat-side strategy game, or even a medieval lava dragon game where I would have to pull back a bar in order to make the person go forward or for the lava to flow a certain area. You know, I actually would like a game like that. You know, it's straightforward and simple because it's a mobile, and not to mention, it's kind of a strategy. I like things that make me pick my brain for once. Something that's not just simple, you know, and easy to play, like pushing stick figures off the edge, or, you know, beating something up, or, you know, if I wanted to beat something up, I'd play Smash Brothers or anything of that. But like I said, sometimes I just have my phone on me and I don't have my Switch with me, so I want to play something a little simple. And sometimes mobile phones, I'm not going to sugarcoat it, they're fun. But I don't like false advertisements, especially the gameplay category. It cheaped me completely out of a game. I didn't get it because I was smart enough to check where it came from first. And I was smart enough to check the pictures and the video it comes with. And come to find out in the trailer, it looks nothing like the actual gameplay that was advertised in front of me. And I don't like that. I hate it, in fact. I hate being misleaded to a game that I thought was going to be fun enough for me to play. And that's it. That's all I gotta say. I just fucking hate it. It's awful. It's awful. Anyways, I hope you've enjoyed this. I'd be surprised if you did, but it's usually just me ranting. That's usually what this is. You know, the whole, you know what I hate, and there's my opinion, you know. Alright, so more of these will come. Don't know when. You know, every now and again where something just pisses me off to the core, you better believe I have a video in store for each and everything that happens in this wonderful world of ours. I'll be pissed off at something. And it'll wind up right here on this channel for all to enjoy. Subscribe if you do like. Ring the bell if you want, I guess. You don't have to leave like if you don't want to. Hell, fuck, you can leave a dislike if you want. And don't give a shit. My Twitter's in the description. I suppose,